India is home to over 200 million alcohol and other substance users, which is more than 3 times the population of United Kingdom. What does this mean to a country which is one of the fastest growing economic superpowers on the planet? It simply hits the dream and aspirations of a billion plus Indians who are striving hard to create a world of their own. The first national survey conducted by the Government of India in 2018 on extent and pattern of substance use reflects that more than 50 million individuals need help for their alcohol use problems. About 2.5 million suffer from cannabis dependence, and approximately 7.7 million need treatment for their opioid use problems. An astounding finding that needs urgent attention. The fight against the alcohol and drug abuse began with the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances NDPS Act in 1985, which provided stringent provisions to control and regulate the operations of alcohol and drugs. In 2012, a holistic national policy on narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances NDPS was drawn, focusing on fighting on the drug menace and defining the role to be played by various ministries of Government of India. Besides, India also signed 3 major UN conventions to reaffirm its resolution to create a healthy and drug-free world. However, despite all this, the challenges to fight this peril have only grown with time. The need of the hour was to come out with a more effective and in-depth action plan. While the Narcotics Control Bureau under the Home Ministry was fighting drug trafficking and abuse of illegal substance, the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment conceptualized an innovative action plan intended for 7 years from 2018 to 2025. The National Action Plan for Drug Demand Reduction, NAPDDR, came into force with a multi-pronged strategy to reduce the adverse consequences of drug abuse. It works on 3 basic levels: prevention, treatment, and rehabilitation. Prevention focuses on large-scale awareness generation targeting youth, parents, teachers, and most importantly, the vulnerable population. Treatment and rehabilitation focuses on easy and affordable accessibility to treatment and rehabilitation, including special settings for prisons, juvenile homes, homeless, and slum areas. The 460 Integrated Rehabilitation Centers for Addicts, IRCAs, operational in 310 districts, will be made available in every district of India. Working with communities in the selected high-risk districts with the targeted intervention program. And in this dream of making India a drug-free nation, the largest stakeholders who are fighting arm in arm are the state governments, who will roll out the NAPDDR funded by the central government. The National Institute of Social Defense, NIST, is the technical resource for the activities of NAPDDR across the country. The government also understands that the solution to the problem is not fighting it alone, but with everyone, with every citizen, with the society as a whole. And the national awards instituted by the Government of India recognize this valuable effort. To meet with the aspirations of a billion plus Indians, it is imperative that the 21st century India should be a Nasha Mukt Bharat. Then only freedom in its truest and deepest sense can be attained.